night came so very fast.
Thank you.
Finally, the darkness subsided, and our heroes were relieved to find themselves in the light again. The thief quietly surveyed her new surroundings. She had never been here before, but for reasons beyond explanation, she felt a sense of belonging. The ruins of the perished, as the old king had called them, looked exactly as described in the journal. Beautiful and majestic, despite the centuries gone by. The third artifact could perhaps be found at the highest location of the ruins.
These are ancient ruins.
I don't think anyone's been here for a while.
Except those nasty bones!
Who would abandon something like this? It's beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you.
empty. It's not here.
Just a guardian at rest.
Wait. Can you hear that?
Can it be? Could the guardian...
Light, not too long ago, an earthquake had rocked the pedestal, destroying the shrine that surrounded the artifact of body and matter. The charms that had protected the third artifact broke, and it was stolen. Even worse, it was paired with the artifact of mind and power. Without the artifact of soul and righteousness, the power of the artifacts became twisted and brought to life creatures of bones and dust, capable of moving, but lacking soul and meaning. The Trine was the only thing that could bring back balance to the world.
Oh! All this jumping around is not for grown men. I wish I could rest.
Thank you.
As our heroes looked west, they could see darkness. Where nothing had been before, there now stood a dark tower, black, even against the evening sky. An evil tower. Our heroes understood what they must do. The only way to purge the land of corruption and raise the Black Tower to the ground was to bring the Trine and the other artifacts together. However, for the power to work, the hearts of our heroes must be pure. Despite ever-present danger, our heroes could not help but marvel at the beautiful village. How could anything this beautiful endure so close to the evil tower? Abandoned, there was no one to welcome them.
A village! We must save the people!
They're not here anymore. There's no one to save.
Save village? Or crush bones? It don't matter. Let me go first.
Thank you. smells are more foul with each step. We must be close to the tower now.
Our heroes broke through the gates of the evil tower and entered the forge, where the undead prepared their weapons and armor. Looking down on them, the evil tower stood tall and menacing. This was the heart of evil.